has turned into just that, with the guest of honor allegedly throwing a punch at a security guard. The accused man, who was celebrating his 32nd birthday, was restrained by security and ejected from the club. He'll face court next month, charged with assault, while the security guard has a suspected broken nose.
A hitman allegedly hired to kill a Gold Coast man has told court he would never have gone through with it because killing wasn't his cup of tea. The victim's wife, Teresa Dalton, is accused of conspiring to murder her husband on the Gold Coast in 2010. The former air hostess allegedly paid $20,000 to the hitman, while instead her husband was only robbed.
A man is facing multiple charges after allegedly attacking another man with a knife at a home in Spring Hill yesterday. Police say the 22-year-old victim was held against his will and stabbed in the legs multiple times before he managed to escape and raise the alarm at a nearby Domino's outlet. A 38-year-old Spring Hill man will face court later this month. Detectives say the two are known to each other.
Favourable victory at the South Australian election reignited debate over electricity generation. The federal government is claiming it as an endorsement of its national energy plan.
Guns have shattered the peace, the quiet came the morning.